Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to fix that this game is not compatible with your device problem occurring on Android phone. Now this occurs because some of the devices can't handle the textures and the quality given in the game. So for this you have to be rooted and you have to download a software called ES File Explorer, which is present in the Play Store. As you can see, it's present. So you have to download this software and open it. After having this software open, you have to go to its menu. Then choose settings. Go to the right bottom of it. Choose root settings. Root explorer, just check that off. And you have to give the super user request permission. Then you have to choose mount file system. Okay. After doing that, you have to edit and find. You have to click on the star, this phone. Go to system, find build prop, and open it with ES Note Editor. Now you have to find arrow.product.model. Change it to GDI9100 and arrow.product.brand to Samsung. After having that done, choose arrow.product.manufacture to unknown so your device doesn't get harmed. And you can also restore this, just changing it to the original number of your phone. This will be the model number of Samsung Galaxy S2 as it is a high-end phone. And after doing that, just save it and restart your phone. So thank you for watching this video.